Winter storm Vexo is about to move into Colorado and parts of the Rockies and the Northern Plains. This is expected to be a major snowstorm with feet of snow. It all gets going by today, and this system is going to last Saturday into Sunday. We are talking big time snowfall that is certainly looking to have one of the highest snowfall amounts with this system, where we could see upwards of 2 feet.
This late in the season, I was looking for something to do for a good birthday weekend, and we always know that Wolf Creek gets the most snow.
Yeah, we woke up to 2 feet of snow. We've already ripped around a little bit today, and we're about to head out and do some more laps.
Out here at the cabin, 10 buddies, good group of people out here hanging out for Tucker's 29th birthday.
Out here, my flippy floppies, pouring keg beer with snowmobiles. Having a good time.
That's right.
Yee-yee!
29.
I'm eating for the sick on the poor, the hungry and the senseless, sleeping on the floor. I'm giving all I got and more. I know God bless me and open up the doors. I'm living for the young and the old, the blind and the deaf and the dumb, as you know. I'm giving God your love to all the poor, beautiful people of the world. Government's coming with the sound of me. Millionaires, millionaires ain't doing one thing.
As you can see, April 16th, about 3 feet of fresh snow on the ground. So, late spring storm, it's gonna be awesome. Couldn't ask for better machines and a better day.
Half of one day because Claybird decided to come out of nowhere and thunderstruck me in the side panel. Ruined an A-arm, but still got some miles in and enjoyed the hardcore powder. I mean, it was amazing.
He's doing like three edits, so it's fine.
Is this thing rolling? We are up here at Sheep's Head Cabin. We're out here at a private cabin where whatever you do flies. We're up in the middle of the backcountry right now. I have no idea where we are. I just followed some people. I need to give like the fucking coordinates to this place. It's been a really good trip.
Well, the Viper has the engine pulled out right now, and we just got back pulling the Arty Cat back to the sled deck with a blown engine. So, two sleds down, brand new 2016s. One is totally stuck, the other one's just triple choke.
It's winter time and the weather's fine, with snow on the woods and field when I reveal my snowmobile.
Let's get out there and ride.
thrill by gully and hill. Baby, it'll make you feel like an outdoor meal on a snowmobile. Listen to the sound when the belts go round, when the winter carnival's here. And oh, what fun at the crack of the gun, when the whole gang disappear. The race is on from the bush to the pond and back, where the judges feel you've won their seal. For the snowmobile, you've won their seal. For the snowmobile, where skiers ski and skaters be in snowshoes, lend a feel like a bogey wheel on a snowmobile. We tip the glass to the northern lass, for she won't let you kneel, she'd rather squeal on a snowmobile. You're off to the town when the word goes round, it's winter carnival time. In goggles, boots, and a snowproof suit, your sweetheart's on your mind. You win the race and you see her face, and you know that she must feel you've got a real good snowmobile. Yeah, you got a real good snowmobile.
Oh shit! That was sick!
That might have been a lot closer to you than I wanted!
Got to spend the weekend just kind of relaxing. I've battled through a few injuries this year, so didn't have to push the limits, just powder turns and hang out with my best friends. And it was great to just get away from the hustle and bustle of Denver. I had 10 guys out here on cats, and we had a great time. Snow was up on top of the spindles of all the sleds, fired them up and proceeded to have 3 straight days of powder. We got 3-4 feet while we were out here. It's just been absolute blast. Couldn't have a better birthday. Thanks everybody for coming.